What's going on, YouTube? As always, my name is Kevin or Kepster. Welcome back to another YouTube video. Today, we're going to be reacting to my buddy Rob's Obey RC response slash montage. He told me about this montage, and ever since, I've been kind of stoked to check it out, to just watch it, because, you know, even though, you know, I don't really make montages anymore, I love to watch them, bro. Montages are fun to see. I love hitting the, I love seeing the effects, the clips. It's just really fun, and I love music. So without further ado, let's get right into it. I need to make sure we're good on all the settings here for audio wise. All right, let's get right into it. One thing first. Oh, I love you, Rob. 1440p. That's what I'm talking about, bro. Okay, a lot of people, and I don't know, man. A lot of people don't know the standard today. You know, a lot of people still do 1080p still, and that annoys me. All right, Rob. I am going to criticize the fuck out of your montage, brother. But I'm doing it because you're my friend, and I really want to see you succeed. And let's get right into it. Let's get it. All right. These past few days have been pretty difficult, pretty hard. Okay. First off, Rob, I saw what happened on the timeline the other day. I want to say, you know, I love you, bro. My condolences, man. You know, I'm always going to be there for you. I'm always going to cheer on for you. Let's see what we got here. I'm excited, chat. I'm excited. I don't know why I'm saying chat. I'm recording this.
I've been playing Call of Duty since 2009.
Bet, 2009?
As a kid from Panama, content back then wasn't really an option. So I stopped in 2000.
First off, this kind of gives me a, during the release of MW2
last year.
Sorry. This gives me like a documentary type of vibe. I kind of fuck with that, like cinematic.
And a pretty chill, pretty cinematic, calm and relaxed guy. I started creating content as a way to make it up to my inner child. That would sit.
Damn, my boy thick. Sorry.
Staring at the screen, watching trick-shotting and sniping montages for days on end. I never released one when I wanted to. So now that I can, I'm doing one. Please enjoy.
That's a pretty beautiful shot. That's a really, really beautiful shot. This is a good song. Five on. Whoa. Times two. Seven on. That was kind of fire. Quad head. Let's go. Oh, not a quad head. Wait a minute. That was not a quad head. By the way, I love how when the artist spoke light, like when it went soft, it was during when you were like doing the whole 360 turnaround and look back into it. That was pretty cool. Like right here. Watch. Right here. That was really cool. I like the little touch. Is that a quad head? It was not. Because it proceeded the penetration. Quad feed. Quad feed times two. Times three. Wait, what the fuck? Is that the same clip? Wait a minute. Sorry, we're gonna go rewind. This is a 7-minute video. This might be a 15-minute video, guys. Okay. Quad times two. Times three times four. Times five. Times six, which goes into another quad feed, basically. That was nice. Quad feed. Was that a 5-1? I'm not gonna go back. I think it was a 5-1. One, two. Damn. Damn. That was a nice transition. Oh, I like the flow. That goes in hard and fast. That was fire. Triple. Is that it? Is that the montage?
And it's all things evolve.
Oh, that's it? This is the whole thing, but this entire thing was a montage. Regardless, we're gonna be watching this whole video because I wanted to react to it. You know. I feel like this shouldn't have been your ender, though. I'm going to give you some criticism here. I don't feel like this should have been your ender. I feel like this clip right here. Not this one. Where is it? You hit a nasty, like, seven-on clip that you had as the opener. That should have been your ender. The triple should have been your opener. In my opinion. That's what I was going to say. Your opener should have been your ender, and your ender should have been your opener. In my opinion.
As all things evolve. All
right, let's watch this.
So does Call of Duty. And, well, now we have Warzone.
Oh, you put a Warzone Todd in here too? Nice. Am I in this video? Wait, Rob, am I in this bitch? Please tell me I'm in here. That'd be cool. God, right here. No. Oh, I love the slow motion. Nice shots. Damn. See, I wouldn't be able to do what you do in Warzone. I have too much paranoia. Nice. Hit him with it. Yeah. Nice. I like the song too. It's like peaceful. Which is kind of funny because you're just fucking killing people. So it kind of gives out like a peaceful vibe while killing people. It's funny. Oh, that's me! That's me! Oh! That's me! I am in the video! Let's go, W! W Mans, that's cool. I didn't think I was gonna make the cut. That's dope. Nice. What the fuck was that guy doing right there? Oh, good crack. Very nice. Playing with... Oh, yeah, I know. I saw the Obey contacts. I thought you were playing one of the Obey members.
He didn't know what to do!
Nice.
No, he did it.
Nice. Nasty. Nasty. Hit it with it. Yeah. Beautiful. Wait, get the turn on? Oh my god. You pooped on that guy. Oh, there's more? Let's get it.
This should be okay.
Yeah, my team killing is crazy. Or the body shots is crazy, I mean. That was nice. Oh, damn. Damn. Not the no scope, not the no scope. Aw.
This guy shot me while I was behind him.
What'd I say? But Mola's gonna make it about me.
Nice. No scope? Oh. That would've been fire. Nice throwing knife. Hit with the no scope. Yeah. That was fire. Wait, that transition was cool. That was cool. Like, you smacked him and, like, swiped. That was cool. That was pretty cool. That was really creative, actually. I want to watch that again one more time, actually. When you smacked him and it swipes to the left. Right? That was really cool. That was very creative, Rob. I'll give you a point for that. Good kills, brother. Hit him with it. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay, we're just not moving. I like that. That was pretty good, actually. That was pretty fire. Is that it? End of the video? I'm gonna wait till the end of the video. Ignore all the Elden Ring shit, okay? Yeah, it's my video. That's besides the point. I've been watching a lot of Elden Ring lately. I've been playing a lot of that lately. That was a really good video. I'm gonna read your description because I like reading people's description. That has been a journey. Please excuse the quality of the rewards. Unfortunately, I accidentally overwrote it and wasn't able to recover, and I had no time left. From excitement to new friends to incredible support from the community to loss, screw ups, and finally being able to release this, it's been a fantastic journey. Special thanks to the ones that pulled me together through this. W. That was a W as video. Yeah, I knew it was Bring Me the Horizon. That was a banger song. This was a really good video, brother. This was a really good video. Really good fucking video, brother. I'll get you a like on that one. I'm also sub to you, too. Yeah, let me put the noties on there. I didn't know I didn't have noties on. That was a banger video, bro. I would have to say, the only thing I would have to give criticism on is obviously the quality towards the Warzone part, which I get it. It's understandable. Complications happen. Shit, I've done that too in the past. It's fine. Another thing is, again, I feel like your ender should have been your opener, and your opener should have been your ender for the Todd portion. Other than that, it's a great fucking video. I was honestly really fucking entertained throughout the entire 7 minutes of this video. And I'm sorry, but majority of these RB responses are dog shit. And they're really, like, not that entertaining. Yours is really entertaining. I already reacted to, like, probably, like, three of these by now. And yours is, like, the fourth one I've reacted to. And this is by far the most entertaining one so far. So I really enjoyed it. It was really good. It was really well composited. It didn't leave any dead space or any dead, like, openings where it got bored and I would have probably clicked off. You know what I'm saying? Good video. Good structure. I really enjoyed it. I hope you win this RC, brother. You're a really great friend of mine. You know, you showed me some sauce on Warzone and stuff, and we hit some clips together. So, you know, you're a buddy of mine. You're a homie. So I hope you win this RC. Good luck to you. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoyed me reacting to this. This was really fun. I'm not sure when I'm going to be posting this. Probably later today in the afternoon. It's like 10:48 a.m. right now. So we'll see. I got to edit it still. And yeah, hope you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you guys later. Peace out.